So Nikon has just released a new firmware update, which is for their mirrorless system, Z6 and Z7. Show you how to install firmware update for your Nikon Z6 or Z7, and afterwards I'm going to shoot outdoors to demonstrate you how this improved IAF autofocus using my Nikon Z6.
You go to your internet browser and type downloadcenter.nikonimglib.com. Since I have C6, I click this one. There's an option for Mac and Windows. I'll scroll down, I'll accept, then download. So once you already downloaded it, you will see this folder and you need to extract. And it will show you this folder Z6 update. You need to have your XQD with you and adapter. Pop it in your laptop to copy the firmware, copy and paste. Once copied, you need to safely remove your hardware. Then take it out, pop it in your Z6 body. Then go to the menus. At this toolbar, you can see the firmware version at the end of the menu. And click update. And said yes. So update will take several minutes.
And we're done. You can take your camera off right now. Now that we have finished updating my Nikon Z6, let's go out and shoot.
Photographers can now take advantage of this IAF autofocus. Take note that this can be activated by enabling Auto Area AF mode and setting the focus mode to AFS or AFC. Be sure to choose face and eye detection on. You can notice that there is switching between face and eye detection depending on the distance of the subject. When the person is near the camera, it picks the focus on the eyes. When the distance transition of the subject is so fast, you can recompose your focus by simply pressing the shutter button and it will track the subject instantly. I have used on this test both the kit lens 24-70 F4S lens and the F-mount 50mm 1.4G lens mounted on the FTZ adapter. The autofocus is both fast on these lenses. Other upgrades along with the firmware are the improved AF performance in low light and the ability to shoot continuously full-time auto exposure. 12 frames per second on the Z6 and 9 frames per second on the Z7. Once you have updated your firmware, you will be amazed of how quickly you can focus your subject and shooting will be easier. This is Suzette Peachy, Nikon photographer and videographer. Ciao!